On the question of whether we want to ask MCA to convert it from a private institution to a public institution, since MCA controls TARUC, it is up to them. But the point is, any party can control any education institution. But to ask for public funding, there must be separation between political organization or political parties and education. So they can set up their own education institution, but they have no right to ask for public funding until you have a separation between politics and education. And as I said, I also very happy to meet Dato' Dr. Tan. Actually, I've heard about him for a very long time because of his long tenure at TARUC. But I think previously cannot meet because not very convenient. Since he was working for a politically controlled organization. But we are happy that we could meet him. And of course, he is a legend in TARUC. And the fact that he's willing to come out and also to contribute in his own way.
Because the TARUC is under the educational portfolio, but you are handling the finance portfolio. So why you are handling this matter instead of Dr. Masri Malin?
Oh, you are talking about why I'm handling this?
Yeah, because
you are talking about funding.
No,
we are talking about funding. Funding comes from the finance ministry. Yeah. The problem with people like Wee Ka Siong is maybe he has never been a finance minister, so probably he doesn't understand the difference. So I think we leave it at that. After all, this is also instructed by Tun. Okay.